You're watching rare video footage of a bottom trawler in action. Its heavy nets drag the sea floor. Shrimps, crabs, and fish are taken from the bottom and into the net. Meanwhile, most everything in its path gets crushed, buried, or exposed. The result? Destruction of the intricate mosaic of healthy sea life. Today, fleets of bottom trawlers are scraping the seabed all over the world. An area twice the size of the contiguous United States is trawled each year.